And this is what we do when we get bored in Kansas.
Here's a piece of grain.